afternoon, sir. I am Ambika from class 10. It is a model of Cartesian plane. In Cartesian plane, horizontal axis called x-axis, vertical axis called y-axis, intersecting of horizontal axis and vertical axis called origin. There are four quadrants, first quadrant, second quadrant, third quadrant, fourth quadrant. In first quadrant, x-axis positive, y-axis positive. In second quadrant, x-axis negative, y-axis positive. Third quadrant, x-axis negative, y-axis negative. In fourth quadrant, x-axis positive, y-axis negative.